Senator Nolan announces his candidacy in the Republican primaries at Sacramento, setting off one of the hottest races in California history. Governor Knight, the incumbent, accuses the senator of seeking the governor's office as a stepping stone to the Republican nomination for president in 1960. As the political pot boils up, the results of California's vote are expected to have an effect on the national scene. A bitter battle is joined. Meanwhile, California's Attorney General, Edmund Brown, who is running unopposed as the Democratic candidate, sits quietly on the sidelines, quite content with the situation as he finds it.